So this is our third year in partnership with Coleman Fish Hatchery, doing the Head Start program with our local salmon, the Chinook salmon, also referred to as king salmon. Salmon are declining at a very fast rate. Our local salmon, we've seen a huge decrease to the point that the winter run is actually considered endangered now, with fewer than 1,000 fish sometimes that come up the river during that run. We are gonna start draining the water down. One of my trainers is actually gonna jump in. There's some waders that we have. They're gonna jump in. We're gonna scoop the fish. We have a cooler that we're gonna carry them down to the river in that has some oxygenated air stones in it for them. And then we're gonna disperse them into the river. They find the river that they were born or hatched in via two things. Number one is actually the magnetic field of the earth. All fish are able to feel the magnetic field. They actually have a special organ on their body that do that. And they also have an amazing sense of smell. So they can smell and sense the magnetic field back to exactly where they hatched out as an egg. The babies that we have came from the fall run last year. And when they come back up to lay their eggs, they provide nutrients for the plants and the other animals in that ecosystem up the river too after they die. Their entire life cycle is important to all different aspects of nature.